Excuse me, Mr. Coleridge.
Who are you?
I don't mean to wake you. Well, actually, I do. You see, you failed to meet the magistrate in Iron Court yesterday.
Right. I once said a man could pass through paradise in a dream and have a flower presented to him as a pledge that his soul had really been there. And if he found that flower in his hand when he awake, aye, what then? What then, my friend, is today the flower, this pen and paper? Fractured words that only now I can repair. And you want to stop me?
No.
As I live and am a man, this unexaggerated tale, my dreams become the substances of my life.
Can't you put the stuff down for just 1 minute? It's time to face real life here. I wish you could see that I'm just doing this to help you. Lyrical ballads brought a new era of literature to England. What a shame to see Lord Byron commending your clearly dismal literary career. To think that he actually thinks you can reproduce your previous successes. In the state you're in, I think not.
You still haven't told me who you are.
All right. But who I am doesn't matter just yet. What matters is what you do next. If you weren't already aware, this little life of yours won't last forever. There's no opium where you're going.
So, you're the big hero who brings me down, and you call me vain?
Well, yes, that's exactly what I am. I am resolved to uphold our current legal system. I'm here to offer you a final chance to prove you don't deserve a vagrancy charge. Walk with me for an hour. Tell people you're away for business. You convince me you're in a state to produce some good work. We avoid this whole court fiasco. What a system it would be without private prosecution, eh? People lacking funds for proper representation will surely be thrown in jail. And when released, thrown back in jail because they can't pay the jailer's fee. You wouldn't want that, would you?
And what exactly do you want from me?
Talent lying in the understanding is often inherited. Genius, being the action of reason or imagination, rarely or never.
Aha, well spoken, if I do say so myself.
I want only what you want from yourself. However, in order to do that, you need to be threatened. That is clear to me now. Addiction has plagued your life, but as you say, a man's as old as he's feeling.
And I'm feeling very old today.
And if I leave this conversation unconvinced that you've changed, the next time I return, I might come bearing bad news.
Read this.
This is incredible. The parts I can follow, at least.
And that is what you have stopped me from finishing today.